Islamophobia. Definition: dislike of or prejudice against Islam or people of the Muslim religion. The recent rise of terrorism, not only in the UK, but the whole world, has caused mass hatred towards everyone in the Muslim religion. Some claim that the public are becoming more cautious around people of the Muslim religion, meaning Islamophobia is at an all-time high. But why? Follow filmmaker Ethan Quinn and his team as they dig deeper into the question of, are we terrified?